Today we're gonna be installing the new Street Hunter trunk spoiler on the 2022 BRC. As you guys can see, I already got the BRC ready. I got the spoiler right there. I'm gonna open it now. I'm gonna clean the trunk, that way it's all clean. It's got a little dust in it because it's been like super dust and windy this day in Texas, so let's get this done. Box open. Ooh, look at this. So, yeah. This is cool. This is super cool. This is official product number 5. So this spoiler right here is the number 5 out there from the StreetHunter trunk spoiler. So that's pretty cool. I didn't know. I never had like a part that has like a certificate of authenticity. That's cool for me. I also got a StreetHunter windshield banner. I might put it on, we'll see. I never done this before, I don't want to mess it up. So if it comes out good, I will leave it. If not, I will guess I get another one later on. So right now I'm gonna open it up and get the trunk all cleaned up, ready to do an intro. We got the tape, so let's do this. So here it is. I went with the carbon fiber finish. You can see it. There you go. They have two different ones. They have the full carbon fiber one, and the other one is like a plastic reinforced. So I went with the full carbon. We're gonna put some 3M tape on it and then measure it, everything is good, and just put it on. We'll see how it comes. Didn't saw this, but this also have another sticker on it that says number 5. There you go. So that's the number 5 out of all these products, so it's pretty cool. It's gonna be on the inside part. So that's kinda gonna look like. Still, there's no tape on it, it's not on yet. So it's looking super sick on it right now. Look at that. Yeah. Alright guys, it's officially mounted, the StreetHunter trunk spoiler. I'm gonna be going out right now. Look at that. I'm gonna go out, go to a spot, take a couple pictures now. Super easy, it's not hard to install. It's looking super sick. Also, my wheels are coming in, so I'm waiting for those, because with the wheels gonna look way better. So I'm just waiting on those. Carbon fiber looking good. Let me know in the comments what you guys wanna see next. So I already told you guys, my exhaust, I'm just waiting, it's back ordered. So if you guys like this video, so hit that subscribe button, like and share please. And on the comments, let me know what you guys want to see next. As you guys can see, my wheels are coming, exhaust is coming. Whenever they have in stock, headers also coming. So yeah, let me know in the comments what you guys want to see next. See you guys in the next video.